Hello dear children, I hope you all are good and doing well. So children, today in this video I am going to explain you the exercise, the workout of this chapter, kinds of houses. So children, before starting the exercises, let's have a quick overview on this whole chapter, kinds of houses. Children, in this lesson we have learned about that houses are places where we live in. And there are different kinds of houses, like some houses are big, some are small, some houses are made of wood, straw or mud, and some houses are made of brick, steel and glass. The first house we have learned in this lesson is called hut. And what is hut? It is a small house with mud walls and a straw roof. And another type of house is a flat. Flat is a house that is part of a larger building. This building has several flats, and flats are made of bricks, steel and glass. And student, you know, some people do not stay for long in one place. They move from one place to another place, such as caravan, tent, houseboats. So in this lesson we have learned that special kinds of houses like caravan. This is a house on wheels. It is called caravan or a trailer. And some caravans are pulled by cars, some are pulled by horses. And another special kind of house is tent. People who live in deserts often live in tents, because they have to move from one place to another place, and tents are made of cloth or canvas, and they can be folded up after use. And another special kind of house is houseboat. Some people live in boats. Such boats are called houseboats. And in some very cold places, people live in houses made of snow and ice. These houses are called igloos. So children, like us, all human beings, animals are also living things, and they do need house to live in. They also make their own homes. Some animals live in a natural habitat, like birds. Birds live in nest, and nests are mostly made out of pieces of grass and sticks. And tiger lives in forest, lion live in dens, fish live in water, and mice and rabbit lives in a hole, and a hole that rabbit live is called a burrow. And ants also make their own home. They make tunnels under the ground and live there, and their home is called an ant hill. And bees live on trees. They make their own home, that is called beehives. So children, this was all about the kinds of houses that we have learned in this lesson, that I have explained in my previous videos and in our previous life classes. So now let's start the exercise of this chapter. Here you can see, choose the correct answer. First question, here you can see over on your screen, on page number is 69. Choose the correct answer. There is three option, A, B, C. You have to choose the correct one and underline it and write it down in this blank in your book. A house that is part of a larger building is called a, yes, flat. B is the right option. Underline the word flat and write it down in this blank like this. Now come to the next page, that is page number 70. And here you can see second question over on your screen. Second one is, igloos are made of dash. Options are stone, ice, mud. Yes, B, ice. Ice is the right option. Underline the word ice and write it down in the blank. Now look at third one. Fish live in dash. Options are water, forest and deserts. Answer is water. Underline the word water and write it down in this blank. Now next is fourth one. Birds make nest out of dash. Options are A, sticks and straw, B, iron, C, brick. Right answer is A, sticks and straw. Underline the right answer A and write it down in this blank. Now next is fifth one. Tigers leaf in dash. A, houses. B, forest. C, rivers. Yes, B, forest. Underline the word forest and write it down here in this blank. Now come to the match the following. Here you can see first one in column A, a house that runs on wheel. A house that runs on wheel is caravan. C. Second, a house made of ice. It is called igloo. Third one, a shelter made of cloth or canvas used in desert is called tent. Fourth, a house in a boat is called houseboat. A small house made of mud and straw is called hut. So you have to do matching like this. Now, third question is, answer the following question. Children, here you can see in your book there is no any space to write the answer. So I have written all the answers in the note that is available at your WhatsApp group. You can check it over there and by the help of that notes you can write this questions answers in your CW and HW copy. First question is, name three things used to make houses. Three things that used to make houses is you can write bricks, steel and glass. And second is, what is a hut? Hut is a small house with mud walls and a straw roof. And third is, what is a caravan and what are the two different kinds of caravans? Children, a house on wheel is called a caravan and the two different kind of caravans are, some caravans is pulled by horses and some caravans are pulled by cars. And look at next. Fourth one, where do rabbits live? Children, rabbit lives in a hole and a rabbit hole is called a burrow. Now look at last one. Fifth one, how is the home of ants different from that of bees? Children, ants make their home. Ants make their own home, like they make tunnel under the ground and live there, and their home is called an ant hill. Means they live on the ground, under the ground. And bees live on trees because bees make their beehives on trees. So in this way, the ants and bees, both of homes are very different. Okay, now I hope you have understood this all question and answers. So children, I am giving you two tasks that you have to complete your book with the help of these videos and the given notes, and you have to complete your CW and HW copy as well, and make sure that you have to write whatever you are writing in your book, it should be very neat and clean. And yes, complete your CW and HW copy. So reverse the video, watch it again, and that's it for today. Thank you and have a nice day.